My name is Eric Gutierrez, and I'm the President and CEO of Legacy Leaders International.
I'm half Mexican and half Puerto Rican, and so growing up, I called myself a Mexican. And in that, I learned a lot about just Latino tradition from both sides. And I had the best of both worlds, right? A lot of times I would say, I can dance salsa and eat tacos at the same time. When I was younger, I used to always get in trouble for talking. And I know that a lot of times my parents would get phone calls at home because my teachers would always complain that I was always talking too much in class. And one day I realized that I can actually get paid for it. And as long as I had something to say that was positive and impactful, people were willing to listen. And so what I started to do in developing our company was I took that concept and I said, let's give something great and amazing to our young people. Let's develop leadership programs that actually will change their lives and have an impact. Legacy Leaders exist to provide leadership training and life transforming experiences. We take people from one place where maybe they had a lot of no's in life, and we encourage the yes so that they continue to strive for that potential. One of the things I'm most proud of is that I recently got accepted into Georgetown University under their Executive Master's in Leadership program with the McDowell School of Business. In there, I'm looking at learning leadership theory and working with top executives and traveling internationally to really take our company to the next level. I have worked very hard to get to where I am. In the 3 years that we've been in existence, we've been able to accomplish a whole lot. And I've been able to create change in areas where a lot of people, I think, would dream to create change. I believe that in being a finalist for the Chicago Latino Network Entrepreneur of the Year Award, it's a very humbling and honoring experience. With this honor, not only is our work being highlighted, but at the same time, I feel that we're also being seen as an organization that stands out for the quality that we bring. And in that, I believe that Legacy Leaders will continue to grow.